Marco picks up the win. Some great racing out there, Marco. You were desperate for a win, as was everybody out there, but you got it in the end.
Yeah, it's been a wholesome race, and after race one, I was a little bit disappointed because I had the rhythm to get a good result, but we had tire problem. So race two, I was a little bit more strong at the beginning. When I see Eugene in front, I just try to catch him and wait a little bit because I couldn't be very fast at the beginning. So it's been a huge season for me to finish the year with the last race from Yama to give them a win. It's awesome, and I just want to say very big thanks to Mario Maregalli, Marco Riva, and all my team, all Yama guys that are working also at home, because they did a great job also when we knew we were pulling out in the end of the season. So very thanks to everyone, and I'm very happy.
And thanks to you, Marco Melandri.